Have you ever used a telescope and seen a small ball of light flying through the sky? Most of the time, it's just a plane or a satellite, but occasionally it might be a shooting star or even a comet. Sometimes objects like a comet or even an asteroid are in danger of hitting the Earth. The people who study these potentially dangerous objects are called near-Earth object or NEO scientists. This is Varujan, and he is an NEO scientist. It's his job to keep an eye out on the objects in space that may impact the Earth. One type of near-Earth object is an asteroid. Asteroids are chunks of rock and metal that orbit the sun. Most asteroids are not NEOs and can be found far away in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. These asteroids are not at all dangerous to Earth. But sometimes asteroids get pushed out of the asteroid belt. When this happens, the asteroid becomes a near-Earth object. The orbit or path of the asteroid changes. If an asteroid is pushed out of the belt and put into an orbit that crosses the Earth, the two could collide. This would be very dangerous because an asteroid hitting Earth could lead to disasters like tsunamis or earthquakes. NEO scientists use giant telescopes to study and track asteroids. Many people think that telescopes just allow people to see objects that are far away. But telescopes can do a lot more. They can collect data that allow scientists to calculate the size and distance of the asteroid. Scientists look at asteroids through giant telescopes on Earth or in space because they are far away and look very small. But the actual length of an asteroid can be longer than the length of a football field. When we see something really large far away, we are seeing it on a small scale. Telescopes help NEO scientists see asteroids on a larger scale, as big as they actually are. Scale is the relationship between the way we see an object and its actual size. When things are far away, they look smaller than their real size because we're seeing them on a smaller scale. Varujan has been using a telescope to study an asteroid called Bennu for several years. In this picture, we had to show Earth at a smaller scale to fit it in this picture. Bennu is really much smaller than Earth. However, Bennu has been pushed out of the asteroid belt and has crossed the Earth's orbit. As a result, Bennu passes close to Earth every 6 years. Even though Bennu is a near-Earth object that passes close to Earth, Varujan isn't too worried. Calculations show that Bennu will continue to pass close to Earth in the future, but will never hit it. Today, Varujan is excited because NASA sent a spaceship called the OSIRIS-REx to study the asteroid. Because it is only 5 miles from Bennu, the OSIRIS-REx can take pictures at a much larger scale than Varujan could take using telescopes. When we look at things at a larger scale, we can see them more clearly. These pictures will provide more accurate measurements of the asteroid's size and shape. Now is a great time for you to go on an adventure and be a near-Earth object scientist.